Hi everyone, I'm Rachel from Ellii, and in this video I'll be showing you how to post an Ellii lesson to Google Classroom. So let's get started. Once logged into Ellii, browse through the resources and decide what you would like to assign. From the lesson overview page, click the blue Add to Class button in the top right corner. Select the class you'd like to assign the lesson to, and choose the location. To assign it to your students right away, click Teaching. Right below, click the blue Save button to assign the lesson. Once the lesson is assigned, click View Class on the black pop-up bar at the bottom of the screen. This will bring you back to your class page. To begin posting to Google Classroom, click the lesson you just assigned. On the right-hand side, look for the Post to Google Classroom button. Once clicked, you will leave the Ellii site and be redirected to Google Classroom. Once brought to Google Classroom, choose the class you'd like to assign the lesson to, and click Create Assignment from the drop-down menu. Once done, click Go. From here, fill out any other necessary items to finish assigning the lesson. Once done, click Assign in the top right corner. The lesson has now been posted to Google Classroom, and you can click View to view it in your class page. That's it for this video on how to post to Google Classroom. I hope it was helpful. Please let us know if you have any questions. Happy teaching!
Ellii.